this song for Art when I saw him singing at a folk club in New York in 1963. It's an anti-war song called On the Side of the Hill.
On the side of a hill in a land called somewhere, a little boy lies asleep in the earth, while down in the valley a cruel war rages, and people forget what a child's life is worth. On the side of a hill, a little cloud weeps and waters the grave with its silent tears, while a soldier cleans and polishes a gun that ended a life at the age of 7 years. And the war rages on in a land called somewhere, and generals order the men to kill and to fight for a cause they've lost.